here Eyinome. In today's video, we'll be talking about short pots, 2 foot pots. These distance pots can be very frustrating. Like, give it to me, this is the part 3. Imagine if you are around this distance for 2 to the cup and you are targeting your par, and you come here and you miss the pot, or you are around this distance for 3. You just say, oh, I'm going to get my bogey, play 4 from here, and you come here, you miss the pot. Pots like this can be very annoying because once you miss it, you'll be very angry. You carry the annoyance to the next hole, the next tee box. You are most likely going to play that hole badly if you don't drop it here. So today I'll be talking about this distance pot. How to get this distance pot, how to put it with ease without missing it, and to save a lot of shot. For this distance, you just need to check your line. For this one, you don't need to break. For short distance, you attack the cup. You don't look at the break, because most times for this distance, if you follow break, it will remove the ball from the hole. But if you check my last video, I told you that for long pot, you check the break, and if it's a right ball, you pot for. If it's a right break, you pot to the right. The ball will tend to return back to the flag. But for this distance, you don't need the break. You just need to attack the flag directly. And to do that, to get the ball right to the hole, you pick a spot right in front of the ball. The target is not your focus, is not your eye. Your focus is here. Pick a spot right in front of the ball and step into that spot. Not looking at the ball, but looking at it. Then for this distance also, another thing to note is your grip. If your grip is flexible, there's a possibility that the ball, you pull it out of the line. You will not hit it straight. If you open your grip, there's a possibility the ball will go to the right. Then if you drag your grip, there's a possibility the ball will go to the left. But you have to grip firmly like this, and stroke it to the hole, and stroke it to your line. The straight line, not further right or left. For this pot, my target is here. This is my target, not the cup, not if the ball is right or left. No, the target is here. If I throw the ball into this place, then I'll mind my grip, the movement of my ribs, to ensure that the rib is moving toward the hole. Because if the ribs moves out of the hole, there's a possibility that I'll pull the ball out of the hole.